Good morning, everyone. The ceremony is due to start in a few moments. Before it begins, there are a few housekeeping announcements. It is an imperative that you are sat in the seat assigned to you on your graduand ticket. Sitting in a different seat will disrupt proceedings. When you are instructed to leave your seat, please ensure you bring the green placement card with you. Before you are directed onto the stage, you will be asked to queue at the bottom of the stage. Please ensure that you have your placement card with you as you approach the stage so your name can be checked against the reading list, and follow the instructions of staff at all times. If you do not wish to shake hands as you cross the stage, please carry a copy of the graduation programme that is on your chair with you as you progress. Please keep photography to a minimum during the ceremony. You are reminded that selfies and any such behaviour when you are processing across the stage is not appropriate. Above all, please enjoy your graduation ceremony. And please be upstanding for the academic procession.
President, family, friends, and honored guests, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the Postgraduate Graduation Ceremony 2019. We meet today to recognize the outstanding achievements of the postgraduate students of Imperial College. Ultimately, our time at Imperial is recognized and measured through our academic achievements, but today is about so much more than that. Today we recognize as well our sporting triumphs, artistic and musical excellence, diversity of culture, diversity of ideas, the willingness to and time spent volunteering, but most of all, the continued commitment to excellence and bettering of the world around us that every single student graduating today has displayed. Our time as students has never solely been focused on academia, but to develop as fulfilled, rounded, and capable individuals. As graduates of Imperial, we are perfectly positioned to grapple with some of the largest challenges that face the world today. In fact, as a group of people here, we must recognize we have enormous potential to contribute to the furtherment of mankind as a whole. This comes with a burden of expectations. The work of those before us can provide us with inspiration, but also a little bit of pressure in our knees. Moving forward, remember that whilst at the moment we stand on the shoulders of giants, in future, yours will be the shoulders that others stand on. Today, we must reflect on those who came before us, to continue the metaphor, the shoulders on whom we stand, and without whose work we could not achieve what we have or will. Starting with our founder, Prince Albert, who founded Imperial College as part of his vision of Albertropolis, a multifaceted community of innovation that cross-cuts all sciences and arts. We now lead research in topics ranging from new drugs, curing cancer, and directing rovers across the surface of Mars. Imperial is proud of its history, its origins, its traditions. Our graduation ceremonies remember the 1945 visit of King George and Queen Elizabeth to the college. This was to commemorate the 100th anniversary of the Royal College of Chemistry, a forerunner of Imperial. And it was here that King George stated, "Regard your knowledge and your skill always in the light of a trust for the benefit of humanity, and thereby ensure, so far as in you lies, that science may never be put to uses which offend the higher conscience of mankind." And it is with this in mind that I hope we move forward. Remember the shoulders on whom you stand and keep an eye on where you're going. Be innovative, make change, start something new, seek knowledge, but always for the betterment of mankind. Congratulations on all that you've achieved and best of luck with what is to come.
Members of court and counsel, colleagues, graduates, distinguished honorees, ladies and gentlemen, as president of Imperial College London, it is my honor to welcome you to the 2019 postgraduate graduation. Today we honor our graduates and awardees, we celebrate their accomplishments, and we send them off with our best wishes for the future. I want to give a special welcome to our graduates' friends and family members. Earning a graduate degree at Imperial involves many months of hard, intensive work. Your encouragement and support was essential to their success, and you deservedly share in the joy of today's ceremony. Seated behind me on this historic stage are my distinguished colleagues. They are exceptional researchers, teachers, mentors, and academic leaders. They are absolutely dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge and to your education and mentorship. We all benefit from that dedication, and we owe them our gratitude. Please join me in thanking them. Graduates, today is a day to celebrate your accomplishments. Your success at Imperial is a testament to your hard work and your passion for learning. You came to Imperial from places both far and near. You come from different neighborhoods, different counties, different countries, different continents. You have learned a great deal from your interactions with people from different backgrounds. You have been inspired by your fellow students, your mentors, and your teachers. The personal and professional relationships you established, and the time you have spent in conversation, competition, or collaboration with others were important parts of your education. Some of you have also had the opportunity to travel. Exploring other cultures also broadens your outlook and awakens creativity. You receive your degree at an exciting time of great opportunity, where your education will serve you well. And yet, this is also a challenging time when we must continue to work together across disciplines, across cultures, and across borders. Our different upbringings, personal histories, and cultures bring new insights and lead to new approaches to new discoveries. You have seen this in your collaborations, in research groups, design teams, and study groups. When combined, our complementary strengths lead to better solutions. I recently heard something that reinforces this point. We know the wonderful story of Alexander Fleming's serendipitous discovery of penicillin in 1928. What we hear less often is how, over a decade later, it came to be a medicine we could actually use. Its pathway to becoming the first antibiotic involved both international collaborations and travels. It was the work of Oxford colleagues, Howard Florey and Ernst Chain, who shared the 1945 Nobel Prize with Fleming, that took Fleming's discovery to the next level. Florey was from Australia and Chain from Germany. They came to Britain from different backgrounds. Florey arrived in Oxford as a Rhodes Scholar to study physiology, went to the US to study with a pharmacologist, and returned to Cambridge to study pathology. Chain, after graduating from Friedrich Wilhelm University in chemistry and physiology, fled to England to escape the Nazi regime. He worked at Cambridge on purifying lysozyme. He then moved to Oxford and worked with Florey on antibacterial substances. Their combined backgrounds and ways of solving problems led to the freeze-drying approach to purifying and concentrating penicillin. Perhaps it was partly their foreign training and their different backgrounds that led them to this discovery. I believe that today, this type of cross-cultural collaboration is more important than ever. I am proud that Imperial is regarded as the most international university in the UK, and I am committed to ensuring that international engagement remains a high priority for the university. We see that Imperial's international community, our collaborations, our partnerships, and our own experiences working with people from other cultures and places have an immeasurable and profound effect on the world. I urge you to be international in your work and in your lives. Seek opportunities to work with others from different backgrounds. Continue to explore the world. T.S. Eliot's poem, Little Gidding, includes the following lines. We shall not cease from exploration, and the end of all our exploring will be to arrive where we started and know the place for the first time. I hope that you will be lifelong explorers, taking the knowledge and friendship you have made at Imperial to broaden your horizons and to enrich the lives of others. And when you come back, you will know this place better than ever. Thank you.
President, I beg leave to present those who have received awards within the Faculty of Natural Sciences. The names will be announced by Dr. Jem Woods, Director of Postgraduate Studies, Professor Alan Armstrong, Head of the Department of Chemistry, Professor Ann Dell, Head of the Department of Life Sciences, Professor David Van Dyke, Head of the Department of Mathematics, and Professor Michelle Doherty, Head of the Department of Physics. Due to the large number of graduates being presented today, may I please ask the audience to reserve your applause to the prize winners and when encouraged by the readers. Thank you.
Faculty of Natural Sciences, Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Science, Center for Environmental Policy. Manola Oyuku Adan. Malika Akanoff. Heba Alaraj. Siobhan Helen Archer. Yanida Arikul. Rosie Athali Kime Armitage. Lewis Ashworth, Nadine Badaru, Lauren Barmaz, Leben Rita Bedu Adol, Alexander John Booth. Daniela Boyd, Amelia Halland Brothen, Ellen Brooks, Maria Jose Campos Fernandez, Mila Sheneva, Wai Tung Tiffany Chung, Victoria Charles, Chong Chung Chow, Thomas Christensen, Ming Kai Chung, Shani Clifford, Rebecca Klub, Sean Cockerham, Felipe Colangrande. Awarded the Aether Prize, Nathan Thomas Cole. Awarded the Ecom Prize, Gabriel Angelo Comelot. David Cordell. Rula Dardle. Alexander Davison. Barnaby Dilliston. Hui Rong Dong. Olivia Rose Dyer. Emily Franklin, Judith Sharon Frauman, Stephanie Gallo Mendoza, Moshele Abalade, Junya Gao, Anna La Ranjay Ra. Awarded the Charlotte Risch Memorial Prize for Water and Waste Management, Eleanor Ginsberg. Tom William Goddard. Isabel Grant. Awarded the Ecom Prize, Krista Mintu Makiela Halunton. John James Harbour. Jake Smith Harvey. Azima Hoos. Samuel Hill. Harriet Rose Hicks. Alana Hogg. Dominic Hurrell. Mayana Mohammed Idris. Nathan Johnson. Luke Llewellyn Sanino Jones. Rebecca Jones. Patrick Killoran. Kenza May Lagozui. Marina Lefebvre. Lucia Peking Lee. Alexander Lillenfeld. Rodolfo Lissia. Zheng Li. Alexandra Lillenfeld. Rodolfo Lissia. Tsei Hui Adeline Liu. Alex Makanas. Shifat Bin Mahu. Charlotte Matthews. Dennis Moran. Jorge Moreno Membrilla. Sandy Jean Muir. Ilsina Nasirov. Noor Amara Farahana Nawanwi. Fintan O'Brien. Kate O'Brien. Felicity Grace O'Kelly. Nicholas Alexander Peter. Rosemary Pickering. Lugia Claudia Pojum. Adela Maria Putinulu. Rimpel Rana. Callum Richards. Awarded the Nigel Bell Prize, Violet Mabel Ross. Timo Alexander Rosberg. Sui Ru. Franziska Roop. Juliet Russell. Claire Valentin Luciana Salge. Jake Seawood. Yuan Shao. Awarded the Ross McCutch Memorial Law Prize, Andrea So. Awarded the Adnams Prize, Joseph Daniel Sims. Chloe Stevenson. Neetha Gail Sucharitakul. Melania Tarquino. Awarded the Veolia Environmental Services Prize, David Terul Kano. Eleanor Tilly. May Sunyu May Toon. Svile Venslavitkuti. Yabing Wang. Yuja Wang. Zanrong Wang. Sophie Nicole West. George Wiggin. Oshin Riley Ma Wilso. Daniel Andrew Ragg. Tech Chung Yong. Damon Yong. Raulin Zapata. Awarded the Charlotte Risch Memorial Prize for Water and Waste Management, Lara Zermin. Kelly Zhang. Zhang Ning Zhu. D. Diploma of the Imperial College Doctor of Philosophy, Centre for Environmental Policy, Anika Ailey. Slavina Georgieva. Clara Heuberger. Claire Costa. Kofi Mbuk. Yifeng Tanlo. Paul Van Driesch. Victoria Childs. That now concludes the graduates from the Centre for Environmental Policy. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Research, Department of Chemistry. Khalud Alassani. Ahmad Aljaba. Annette Archie Anchempong. Henry Benz. Yang Cao. Sophia Halkiadaki. Chan Chuk Long. In Yung Cho. Declan Cook, awarded the Perkin Prize in Drug Discovery Research, Nicole Deacon-Smith. Simeon Dragunov, awarded the MRes Bioimaging Sciences Outstanding Performance Prize, Rosie Dutt. Sophie Ellis. Alexander Fahey-Williams. Ignacio Gisbert Contamina, Shungpin Han, Yumen Hang, Muhammad Hak, Maria Healy, Vanessa Ho, Ho Shun Hong, Kai Roger Smith Hove, Oliver Hunt, Caitlin G, Jing Jing, Demosthenes Guinness. Sophia Lachiondo. Hao Lan. Iris Larila. Anna Lazaridou. Juliet Lekayek. Chi Then Li. Yechen Lau. Guada Li Puanyute, Hui Sung Lim, awarded the Nanomaterials Prize, Tingwu Liu. Yi Xian Lui, Xinran Lu, Bowen Ma, Manisha Malhotra, Divya Malia, Alan Mamond, Pasin Maipasansin, Susanna Moliso, Ian Napier, Adarin Sola Temilopi Okunaran, Balash Pagrani, awarded the MRes Catalysis Outstanding Performance Prize, Juan Roas. Camilla Sarangi, Astrid Strubentz, awarded the Sir Alan First Prize, Alexander Swan. Joseph Tuesley, Ricky Wang, Shangwen Wang, awarded the MRes Green Chemistry Outstanding Performance Prize, Anna Wilson. Shi Wen Zhu, William Ho Wong Yao, Lu Yu, Chen Qi Zhang, Jinjing Zhang, Yu Zhang, Xiaobin Zhao, Shijiazhu. Diploma of the Imperial College, Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Chemistry. Katie Addison. Oluladi NG, DG. Samantha Apps. Kareem Bahu. Alexander Brown. Okpara Sergeant Bull. David Carrasco de Pisteria. Sara Cesarets. Chi Long Chan. Hannah Elizabeth Cook. Rosemary Croft. Ascanio Di Giacomo. Clyde Fair. Roman Fedorishachak. Les Rosenda Valim. Paul Gervan. Stuart Haylock. Alexander Hicken. James Hickson. Neil Hopkins. Nirliana Ismail. Daniel Ross Jones. Samantha Lau. Mario Lemmer. Sean Lynn. Alexandra Lubin. Awarded the Outstanding PhD in Chemistry Award, Camilo Miza. Thomas Micklebrough. Martin McLeese. Ruhina Miller. Wouter Moy. Sirirat Peniche. Robert Peach. Sebastian Pont. Philip Raymond. Ethan Richards. Chris Roberts. Jonathan Robson. Valentina Santolini. Charlie Saunders. Philip Sebest. Tony Semmons. Sophie Sim. Adam Smith. Hannah Samani. Sarah St. John Campbell. Yun Yun Sun. Ching Hong Tan. Anna Sophia Toshini. Fatoni Zakanyati. Awarded the Outstanding PhD in Chemistry Award, Andrew Wadsworth. Suman Wong. Chi Yuan. That now concludes the graduates of the Department of Chemistry. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Science, Department of Life Sciences, Janine Maureen Alonso. Awarded the Southwood Prize, Kieran Ambler. Danish Aslam. Awarded the MSc Taxonomy and Biodiversity Prize, Charles Nicholas Littler Baird. Uthita Bunsell, Eva Baumgartner Ogier, Alice Bedis, Philip Bischoff, William Bowers, Christiana Brink, Ina Bojko, Leanne Buller, Holly Natalie Ann Burns, Felicia Bircher, Duncan Butler, Victor Emil Cabasel, Bernard Casa Torrigiani, Kate Chandler, Natalie Sharitakis, Lucy Coles, Florian Kumons Gerard, Lauren Davies, Nicholas Dent, Olivia Dove, Dominica Dreyer, Luca Ducro, Claire Dunican, Matilda Dunn. Awarded the Centenary Prize for the MSc in Applied Biosciences and Biotechnology, Harriet Fiddymore Hicks. Robin Goddard, Aditi Gulati, Madeline Hall, Tara Hamid, Jack Hawksley, Natasha Hembling, Aaron Hickey, Heather Jackson, Linhua Jiang, awarded the Gerald Durrell Prize, Ben Jobson. Lydia Johnson, Adam Kwaja, Fotini Marie Noyle, Natalia Katinska, Petra Kosmova, Matthew Kratz, Amalia Kroc, Martina Latour, Naomi Lawless, Shunan Liu, Emily Loy, Natasha Mannion, Filippo Marino, Rachel McCarthy, Hannah McCormick, Thomas Mead. Awarded the MSc Bioinformatics and Theoretical Systems Biology Prize, Sophia Mersman. Adam Mills. Hedgel Chimanlal Mistry. Maya Morgan. Emma Minch. Oliver Naef. Helena Newell. Kanokkan Nanta. Elena Annis Pierce. Awarded the Illumina Prize, Fernando Pedraza Perez. Lorcan Anthony Carol Pickett Dix. June Fei Xian. Bethany Richmond. Elizabeth Roche. Alice Samama. Melissa Ann Schiller. Kate Scott Getty, Ayushi Yushok Sharma, awarded the Joseph Hooker Prize, Anne Catherine Victoria Sharp, Irene Shivji, Leonie Stromik, Vanessa Tang, Evgeny Tanhilovich, Hira Tanvir, Rochelle Alexandra Somerset Todd, Louise Tirada Aguilea, Priyesha Vijendra, Connor Warland, Yifan Wei, awarded the Graham Matthews Prize, Samuel Welsh, awarded the T.H. Huxley Prize, Thomas Bryce White, Olivia Jane Wilson Holt, Francis Windrum, Yeixing Da, Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Research, Department of Life Sciences, Mayama Ahmed, Samia Ahmed, Stephen James Ronald Alain, Himani Amin, Abigail Baines, Robert Barringer, Olivia Bates, Emily Bennett, Jacob Birkenhead, Massimiliano Bisceglia, Penelope Blythe, Adam David Bolitho, David Bridgewood, George Brooks, Miranda Burke, awarded the Centenary Prize for the MRes in Molecular and Cellular Biosciences, Rocio Castellanos Rueda. Anthony Chuck, Wei Wen Chong, Elizabeth Amanda Colwell, Tara Louise Cox, Thomas Richard Davis Diaz, Maria Durakshan, Florence Drury, awarded the Birute Mary Goldicus Prize in Tropical Ecology, Alexander Elsie. Maisie Ettinger, Lorenzo Falco Rodriguez, Selena Fett, Jaime Fernandez de Santayer Sunya, Ewan Flinton, Alexander Flynn Carroll, Matthew French, Krista Lynn Grimes, Harold Grosjean, Sarah Grover, Yu-Wee Han, Meryl Annie Haywood, Maggie Hicks, Chun Kei Hong, Jack Hopkins, Vinnie Jane, Tane Caffell, Alison Lai, Julia Lanew, Abigail Laverack, Charlotte LeMacon, Thomas Lee, Alexander Lewis, Sarik Limbu, Xuang Liu, awarded the Centenary Prize for the MRes in Molecular and Cellular Biosciences, Wen Wen Lo. C.Y. Louis, Yan Nin Louis, Eman Malik, Wing Man, Julia Mignini Erdenita, Eleonora Morato, Ioana Murianu, Andrew Morrison, awarded the Centenary Prize for the MRes in Systems and Synthetic Biology, Evangelos Marios Nikolados. Trina Patel, Alice Pavlik, Mauricio Pesantes Munoz, Marcus William Rhodes, Alastair Robertson, Mariam Sai Feldin, Matthew Adam Shire, Eleanor Ruth Scopes, Ben Sharpless, Bethany Rose Smith, awarded the MRes Biosystematics Prize, Sarah Jane Smith, Alex Snow, Rebecca Steele, Yenyi Tan, awarded the Illumina Prize, Oliver Yayan Tarrant, Chloe Tubman, Sophie Tudge, Stacey Vinson, Kate Voyadzi, Benjamin Voss, Stephanie Wilmot, Madeline Frances Sophia Wynn, Diploma of the Imperial College, Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Life Sciences, Eman Alhuzimi, Rita Bakachi, Olga Bohushowitz, Adam Cesarek, Delphim Diogo Ferreira Duarte, Matthew Haynes, Jack Hatfield, Joe Haddad, Sirawit Itzi Popontisan, Laura Johnson, Rebecca Johnson, Matt Jones, Marion Koch, Lin Han Lee, Oliver Lythe, David Malatinsky, Andrew Matthews, Charles Matragi, Marcin Nematbash, Kazim Ogmen, Peniyatu Tisaridu, William Rimington, Koshik Sirkar. Awarded the Life Sciences PhD Centenary Prize for Outstanding Performance in Science Communication, Natalie Scholes. Nicholas Skull, Adam Sharp, Emma Sherling, George Taylor, Rebecca Thomas, Claire Wilkinson. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Life Sciences. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Diploma of the Imperial College Master of Science in the Department of Mathematics, Mi Tanch. Katerina Alves, Ao Ting Wei Terrence, Daniel Ayers, Zheng Yan, Esther Budagger, Karim Bustasi, awarded the Raj Bansali Prize, Richard Byrne. Jonathan Costello Branco, Michael Chan, Antoni Colas, Miles Crew, Jason Delabori Della Butut, Marlene Diasti, Alexander Doan, Natalia Diadusha, Thomas Espel, Wasif Fakfek, Faisal Faziferi, John Yu Gao, William Goldberg, awarded the Stochastic Analysis Prize, Case Groneweg. Marjorie Gotenboer, Oliver Hines, Zan Ling Hyong, Jonas Jagger, Shurud Kaishuri, Martin Kratke. Oh. Alexei Guav, well, lots of them. Konstantin Kulak, he's here. Camille Kortsiel, they're all here. Weishisting Lai, yep. Charlene Lalanne, Gersi Leghizi, Anne LaRue, Haibo Lee, Hugh Tan Lee, awarded the Department of Mathematics Prize for the best MSc pure mathematics student, Marco Linton. Awarded the Royal Statistical Society Prize, Eduardo Lisi, Zhao Nan Liu, Yu Jian Liu, Yi Lan Lu, Callum McKeever, Stephen Monocaran, Alvaro Martinez Rubio, Robert Mason, Elad Mazor, Ruth Olivia McCabe, Sanava McDuna, James William McIndo, Ling Tong Meng, Remy Mason, Edward Miskin, Yuya Miyamoto, Loritz Gout Nelson, Angela Nunez Iglesias, Nelson Akau, Dominique Palmer, Paolo Parlopiano, Catherine Patel, Louis Pavin, Maria Piru, Zhen Tian Chi, Kai Di Rao, Chloe Raymond, Kanjal Kamur Kamur Shah, Henry Soski, Emily Southern, Joshua Southern, thank you, Domini Taylor, Nicholas Tom, Chi Fai Tao, Sarah Taylor, Tu Kher Tamel, May D. Tomas, awarded the Winton Capital Prize for the Best MSc Statistics Project, Owen Andrea Vanier. Awarded the Department of Mathematics Prize for the Best MSc Pure Mathematics Project, Carolina Van Gemst. Run Chi Wang, Polly Wickens, Charlie Woodward, Zhu Lang Yang, Yang Yu Ling, Han Hua Yong, thank you, Roxana Zajic, Meng Dan Zhang, Min Han Zan, Vera Zhang, Nikki Zhao, Wen Ray Zhang. Sorry. Wang Hua Chao. Not yet. No. Diploma of the Imperial College Masters of Research in the Department of Mathematics, George Chappelle. Mariana Clare. Yava Dasiketi. Jennifer Israelson. Cheng Yu Li. Marco Massa. Alexandra Penny, Stuart Patching, Elani Sagioro, Diploma of the Imperial College Doctor of Philosophy in the Department of Mathematics, Ruan Axeljanov. Marina Philippa Ferreira, Javid Aryaman, Japriya Ayabina, Pyrrhic Basu, Katrina Brink, Francesca Carosi, Michael Chow, Michael Cornish, Justin Ditani, Dong Ding, Jake Dunn, Adam Gatali, Till Hoffman. Thomas Johnson. Maxim Moririu Patriki. Navid Nabiju. Otto Overkamp. Matthew Price Williams. Hannah Rowland. Vasilios Stampolis, Honor Tamor, Andrea Tarili, Zaktur Chinovich, Julian Watton, Jakub Vitashik, and Yong Sol Wan. That concludes the graduates from the Department of Mathematics. Please join me in a round of applause for the graduates.
Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Science, Department of Physics, Muhammad Al Abd Elba. Alexandra Elder. Saad Ahmed. Christina Angelo. Alice Oturi Janol. Carlos Ayesteran Latour. Jan Peter Bailo. Awarded the Abdus Salam Postgraduate Prize, Zhao Barata. Christian Basi. Bruno Bentu. Matthew Birch. Falk Bonus. Louisa Liliane Bergraf. Miguel Castillo. Adrian Chevalier. Palvinda Singh Choka. Gabriele Kuana. Shao Chao. Daniel Cummings. Konstantinos Deligianis. Giuma Dideron. No? I'm sorry. Philip Doby. Awarded the Blackett Laboratory MSc Physics Prize, Peter Drumota. Alexander Furless. Awarded the Abdus Salam Postgraduate Prize, Tiago Frensa. Adam Raphael Fraser. Meng Fu. Maria Dolores Garcia Marti. Jan Willem Taubin Geber Bauber. Matthew James Gerling. Alice Garul. Awarded the Adrian Sutton Prize, Zachary Goodwin. Oliver Goff. Gobi Govindasamy. Lawrence Hogan. Johannes Humre Exsaxen. Hun Zhang Ying. Alexandros Karamandlis. Oliver Kahnbach. Hao Tsi Ken. Mato Maria Constantin Denidi. Lai Yiming. James Yi Yong Lee. Jonathan Lightley. Yi Chen Lu. Long Mung Bo. Maria Mironova. Arshia Momani. George Montagnon. Jacobo Muska Toba. Awarded the Blackett Laboratory MSc Physics Prize, Tobias Edward Nageli. Matthew O'Kenyi. Ekin Ozturk. Ashutosh Yanadrin Paldeka. Irene Papa Esta Osho. Annie Pickery. Elias Polychronio. Rajav Radhakrishnan. Yannick Rat. Joe Stymist Reed. Albert Romero Rodriguez. Domato Shiny. Eric Schoenrock. Santiago Sampere Lagostera. Puin Sun. Rosemary Teague. Kostas Tsoukalos. Declan Walker. Jiyu Wang. I'm sorry. Yopei Wang. Wei Wu. Cindy Sheen Yang. Zhao Hong Zeng. Zhong Zheng Hao. Diploma of the Imperial College Master of Research, Department of Physics, Oliver Alexander. Awarded the Research Prize for Best MRes Project in PECDT, Helen Bristow. Connor Darling, Michael Farrar, George Galonos, Jack Harrington, Hai Yong Ji, Zhong Zhao Yang, Ye Fan Lee Clark, Sally Lung, Cameron McGarry, Supamasnit Nara, awarded the Sir Peter Knight Prize, William Frederick Shilu. Dimitri Sukeras, awarded the Research Prize for Best MRes Project in PECDT, Catherine Stewart. Elisia Tan, RVC Vianilo, CUA Wong, Wei Dong Shu. Diploma of the Imperial College Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Physics, James Almond. Ian Baird Andrews, Dan Aru, Jonathan Baird, Rodrigo Berta, Nicola Black, Kieran Brophy, Nathan Cheatham, Thomas Clayson, Christian Clear, Alison Cobb, Peter Davis, Matthew Dyson, Ewan Gillis, Edward Gilman, Daniel Goldwater, Frederick Gorlitz, Joshua Greenslade, Stefano Giozzotti, William Hart, Kevin Hayreiter, Dominic Hill, Joshua Holgate, Pavel Hermo, Frederica Jaeger, Thomas James, Vincent Jalu, Kyle Jarvis, Chaz Keiderling, Spencer Kelly, William Kerridge Johns, Michael Kitromilidis, Christian Lena Ogilvy, Alberto Lari, Florence Liggins, Jamil Marafi, Yakov Merlich, awarded the AWE PhD Prize for Excellence, Lars Meinertsen. Sophie Middleton, Madeline Morris, Joseph Munns, Simon Narcock, David Newman, Nak Bao Nowinen, Charlotte Norris, Fairnaz Ostovari, Alexandra Patterson, Luke Phillipson, Cesar Kelodran Casas, awarded the Johnson Mathey Prize, Elizabeth Rice. Claude Schmidt, Amy Seals, Chris Self, Hikmet Ali Sharif, Xiying Yun Shu, David Roger Raymond Sodri, Jimmy Stammers, Slavomira Stefkova, Stephen Stapira, Irini Votta, Nilushi Vijayasinghe, awarded the Anne Thorne Thesis Prize, Hannah Williams. Thomas Wilson, Jack Wright, Guinevere Wyatt Moon, Renga Young, Michelle Zokala, Zokali, I'm sorry. This now concludes the graduates from the Department of Physics and the Faculty of Natural Sciences. Please join me in a round of applause for the graduates.
Medal. Dr. Kim Jelfs joined Imperial in 2013 as a Royal Society University Research Fellow in the Department of Chemistry. Since then, she has rapidly developed a successful independent research group focused on the computational modelling of supramolecular materials and has established herself as a world leader in this field. The strong start to her career is demonstrated not only by the record of her publications and grant funding, but also by the collaboration she has fostered with colleagues from across the college. Dr. Jelfs has made significant contribution to the department's undergraduate and postgraduate programmes, designed new teaching courses for the department, and acted as a cohort mentor for a center for doctoral training. We are delighted to recognize her achievements today. I therefore invite you, President, to award Dr. Kim Jelfs a President's Medal in recognition of her outstanding contribution as an early career researcher. Mr. Andy Thomas. As the Research Computing Manager in the Department of Mathematics, the support provided by Mr. Andy Thomas is central to its research activities. His skill and effort in the delivery of his duties is extraordinary and far exceeds expectations. Mr. Thomas provides a high level of bespoke support and is considered a world-class expert in computer system design, management, and maintenance. His technical capability enables a number of robust computer systems to operate across the department with very little downtime. He is able to give extensive guidance on scientific computing practices to researchers at all levels and is always up to date with the latest developments in technology and best practice. Through his service, advice, and support, Mr. Thomas's contribution to the research outputs of the Department of Mathematics cannot be underestimated. I therefore invite you, President, to award Mr. Andy Thomas a President's Medal in recognition of his outstanding contribution to research support excellence.
Now turn to the presentation of the honorary graduate. We are honored today to recognize the achievements and contributions of one of the world's most influential scientists, Dr. Fabiola Giannotti. Dr. Giannotti was appointed as the Director General of CERN, the European Organization for Nuclear Research, in 2016. Where she oversees the operation of the Large Hadron Collider, as well as the laboratory that hosts that project. Dr. Giannotti joined CERN in 1994 as a research physicist after completing her PhD in experimental particle physics at the University of Milan in 1989. At CERN, she's worked on several experiments, including the UA2, Aleph and Atlas instruments. In 2009, she was elected as the project leader of Atlas, an experiment which searched for the Higgs boson and led its collaboration of more than 3,000 physicists from over 40 countries. On 4th of July 2012, she presented the results of the Atlas experiment at the event which announced the discovery of the Higgs boson to the world. Dr. Giannotti has written over 550 publications in peer-reviewed scientific journals. She is a member of a number of international scientific committees and has received honorary doctorates from 11 universities around the world. She is an honorary professor at the University of Edinburgh and holds the Order of Merit of the Italian Republic in recognition of her work. Also in 2012, Dr. Giannotti was shortlisted for Time Magazine's Person of the Year Award, and in 2011, she was included in the Guardian newspaper's list of the world's 100 most inspirational women. I therefore invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by Council, to award Dr. Fabiola Giannotti an honorary degree of Doctor of Science in recognition of her outstanding contributions to physics. President, I beg leave to present those who have received awards within the Faculty of Medicine. The names will be announced by Professor Terry Tetley, Consul Non-Clinical, Professor Myra McClure, Professor of Retrovirology, and Professor Desmond Johnston, Vice Dean for International Activities for the Faculty of Medicine. Again, due to the large number of graduates being presented today, May I please ask the audience to reserve applause to prize winners until the end of each department. Thank you.
Faculty of Medicine, Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Philosophy, Institute of Clinical Science, Chiago Borghi. Diploma of the Imperial College, Doctor of Medicine, Institute of Clinical Science, Harpreet Kaur Lota. Diploma of the Imperial College, Doctor of Philosophy, Institute of Clinical Science, Marta Barbon, Amy Barkway, Anarita Arojo, Ming-Ho Chia, Tarek Dahoon, Alexander Yesin, Bertalang Jenes, George King, Teresa Shaneher, Inessa Thompson, Janet Williams. That concludes the graduates from the Institute of Clinical Science. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates. Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Science, National Heart and Lung Institute. Ayodele Olubukola Agbaladi, Rafid Ahmed, Shazib Ahmed, Mariam Argyr, Toluwolope Akinsola, Elizabeth Ailey, Michelle Alfari, awarded the NHLI MSc Medical Ultrasound Award. Edith Delali Avorno, Ahida Bala, Semi Bayrakta, Anushka Bhagava, Helena Bolam, awarded the Dean's Prize for Genomic Medicine, Natalie Claire Bolton. Clara Cabral, Shalito Kaneha, Bavika Choan, awarded the Philip Paul Wilson Prize for Outstanding Achievement in the MSc in Preventive Cardiology, Omar Shehab. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Preventive Cardiology, Chiu Pei Ying. Nectario Chrysakoidi, Zach Conroy, Karina Kotoy, Bethan Cowley, Francesca Chiara Damant. Awarded the NHLI MSc Genomic Medicine Award, Lucy Dowden, Yasmin El Azar, Ahmed El Medani, Ping Fan, Esther Franco Sander, Mirren Gallega, Ella Chiati. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Genes, Drugs and Stem Cells, Novel Therapies, Nicholas Hegemann. Safa Iqbal, Carlos Jimenez Naranjo, Stephanie Jones, Neha Joshi, Amira Carton Carver, Fatima Kamani, Shalmali Kaka, Man Ling Lao. awarded the Philip Paul Wilson Prize for Outstanding Achievement in the MSc in Preventive Cardiology, Nantarika Ling Su Wong. Ming Xing Li, In Liu, awarded the NHLI MSc Medical Ultrasound Echocardiography Award, Zhao Yi Meng. Similio Nacho, Aisha Nawaz, Irene Olezola Rebe, Harun Ozulku, Daphne Pantu, Sapide Pushpa, Masuda Raman, Anna Pilar Rubio Gomez, Irene Sashuli, awarded the Dean's Prize for Medical Ultrasound, Abiram Sahathavan. Gregory Sebapos Rogers, Ridwan Sheikh, Maria Skitsa, Tanya Soriano Navarro, Dominika Sosnowska, Molly Spindler, Niloufar Tagizogi, awarded the Dean's Prize for Medical Ultrasound Echocardiography, Vasiliki Sampasian. Elena Tsimi, awarded the prize in Genes, Drugs and Stem Cell Novel Therapies, Amy Vadgama. Catherine Rosanna Wedderburn, Samuel Wilkinson, Sarah Wong Lok Man, Sean Young, Diploma of the Imperial Rajiv Das, Minush Maki, Miriam Arla, Maze Arla, Diploma of the Imperial College Doctor of Medicine, National Heart and Lung Institute, Christopher Grime, Anura Malawira, Prasad Nagakumar, Hasty Robbie, Diploma of the Imperial College Doctor of Philosophy, National Heart and Lung Institute, Bushra Ahmed, Rasha Alami, Sarah Jane Alden, James Peter Allinson, Hema Ambunathan, Caroline Anderson, Matthew Coates, Martin Connolly, Liam Couch, Miguel Pereira, Hugo Farn, Benjamin Garfield, Andrea Gubash, Tankut Gooney, Eleanor Humphrey, Michaela Jenkins, Alexander Kempney, Ezra Murray, Sarah Mazzi, Andrew Morley Smith, Claire Nolan, Thomas Owen, Richard Gordon Paul, Carolina Pinto Ricardo, Anne Marie Russell, Adil Shazad, Tatiana Shvermova, Arbel Tesfai, Louis Thakuria, David Thompson, Faith Uwada, Samuel Watson. That concludes the graduates from the National Heart and Lung Institute. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates. Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Science, Department of Medicine. Priyanka Liz Abraham. Sophie Acher. Ketivan Alania. Bushra Mohammed Alayed. Mohammed Ali. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Molecular Biology and Pathology of Viruses, Virology, Shenez Alijun. Noura Alamera. Maha Ibrahim Al-Qarashi. Adwar Al-Rashid. Zara Asif. Gal Azuri. Heisu Bey. Adam Ballot. Julia Bart. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Translational Neuroscience, Paula Beltran Lobo. Ikram Bensagin Ashuba, Carolina Bepi, Yao Chen, Sigrun Biana Dertier. Is it this one? Aurora Bono. Poppy Brace. Eleanor Bryan. Anastasia Bertilovskaya. Sarah Burrell. Georgina Carson. Hannah Chan. Long Feng Chao, Yao Chen, Priscilla Chin Shi Ya, Aiken Chong, Deepanchali Chowdhury, Marshad Kumaramaswamy, Mary Kate Corbelli, Katrina Crawford, Sonia Elder, Sotirula Elina, Pedro Avilia Pereira, Anna Gagel, Xiang Gao, Rodrigo Gonzalez Gomez, Verity Goodwin, Alexandra Margaret Griffiths, Sophia Goulard, Brinda Gurung, Beth Hanna, Riona Hannan. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Functional Omics, Joseph Harris. Alexandra Hayes, Ellen Heemeyer, Alberto Hippolito Carrillo de Albornoz, Stephanie Herdib, Sarah Hoetzel, Yu Zhuang Huang, Oliver Hug, Joanna Imonen, Fernando Jimenez Gallardo, Kayong Biom Jo, Michelle Johar, Shazida Kalam, Saren Camper, Aziz Karimov, Thomas Armin Keller, Azin Kirka, Noreen Coker, Merva Coach, Danae Koftouri, Marigona Krasniki, Sali Kuka, Vanika Kundaka, Amy Lane, Lengwei Lau. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Human Molecular Genetics, Marlon Laufer. Chen San Li, Madison Berkey Lenemond, Rachel Lee Chung Yang, Claire Lingham, Inesh Lofut Gildash Nebsha, Zekan Liu, Tia McIntyre, Sophia Malik, Asanka Malawarachi, Yusman Munchunda, Neelam Mehta, Tina Mistry, Golza Mobayan, Lena Patel,
Frederick Bugaji, Mohammed Abdul Ghaffar Mohammed, Nada Mohammed Ali, Rebecca Mortensen, Lucy Grace Moscrop, Georgina Neve, Maria Nivazzi, Christopher Nose, Chandara Olgansoy, Pablo Otero Nunez, Tasneem Ubira, James Owen, Kirtika Patel, Shivani Patel, Adita Paletskiti, Kauza Rahil, Damaris Ribeiro Rodriguez, Matthew Roach, Alexandra Rother, Ira Kartika Divi Sabli, Amanda Nicole Sadan, Kanyak Samnuan, Ilaria Santomoro Matiasa, Gemma Schlitzer, awarded the Dean's Prize for Pediatrics and Child Health, Lisa Ann Siebel. Michelle Sharif, awarded the Dean's Prize for Molecular Medicine, Hannah Shepherd. Johar Singh Gill, Takudzwa Diana Sitho, awarded the Dean's Prize for Immunology, Helen Stalting. William Stribling, Shrinkala Tamrakar, Lanathaya Tapeng, Janie Thakore, Andrea Fiodolo. Jonathan Tomlinson. Ines Tunch. Elizabeth Velenga Alibani. Serena Verdi. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Allergy, Abigail Walker. Yiting Wang. Awarded the Richard Bachelor Prize in Immunology, Simone Wolf. Yifan Wu, Jinjing Shu, Wen Ji Yo, Wai Hun Yung, Wai Chun Yung, Xiao Wen Zhong, Chen Zhao, Si Andrew, Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Research in the Department of Medicine, Moaz Lababidi. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Molecular and Cellular Basis of Infection, Aris Aristo de Mou. Maria Balaetz, Rachel Dawn Barton, Christina Basta, Madeleine Ella Bowler Butler. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Experimental Neuroscience, Jessica Chadwick. Clarice Kai Chu, Yoshibai Charvi Krustna, Nicole Fadahunsi, Malmal Awadi Arachiji Signori Depmini Fernando. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Clinical Research and Human Nutrition, James Frampton. Alana Gallagher, Megan Good, Han Han, Manuel Alvireino, Fikri Kele, Alexandra Kopitek, Sishi Lee, Pianut Larangon, Chana Pratiba McKenna Halley, Marta Malatia. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Clinical Research and Translational Medicine, Edouard Mills. Franziska Muller. Maeve O'Driscoll, Tasia Dewey Parastika, James Pickering, Hisham Pugh, Amanda Sarastere, Ekaterina Shatalina, Pugh Sung, Maria Mircini Joni, Zi Yi Wong, Yaji Wu, Anna Zada, Ying Zhu. Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Philosophy in the Department of Medicine, Sarah Amos. Diploma of the Imperial College Doctor of Philosophy in the Department of Medicine, Ferdus Abid Ali. Mariam Al-Bahirani, Tamara Alarizi, Anjali Amin, Palad Asavarut, Mohammed Ba Abdallah, Ravni Buller, Richard Corbett, Graham Davis, Martin Dinov, Matthew Eldridge, Gala Farouk, Roberto Fernandez Crespo, Athena Georgiadou, Magdalena Girula, Robert Glide, Sahana Gopal, Liana Haji Ahmad, Nicola Hill, Chioma Iziyang Biar, Joe James, Holly Jenkins, Urania Kaziki, Michael Keegan, Peter Lally, Sholin Lang, Eleni Luizidou, Philippa May, Shivani Misra, Paolo Montaldo, Richard Perriman, Anastasis Petri, Julia Prague, Miles Priestman, Timothy Miles Rawson, Monica Ruiz Garcia, Midhat Salman, Anwar Abdel Fattah Sayed, Puneet Kumar Sharma, Christine Stiles, Amy Switzer, Olivia Zepitowski, Catherine Teo, Lavanya Thana, John Thornhill, Rachel Troughton, Scarlett Turner, Babar Vakwas, Julian Wong, Nian Wu, Andrianos Marios Yorkas. That concludes the graduates from the Department of Medicine. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates. Diploma of the Imperial College Master of Science in the School of Public Health, Emma Copeland. Anthula F. Stathiado, Harriet Fuller, Lydia Namatuvu Kaleti, Arina Kazimianets, Sophie Ann Korenhoff, awarded the Dean's Prize for Epidemiology and the MSc Epidemiology Prize for the Best Dissertation, Zhu Shi Liu. Rima Mustafa, Billy Quayle, Morgan Stiles, Yutong Wang, Ruo Wei Shou, Yui Zhong, Diploma of the Imperial College Master of Public Health in the School of Public Health, Joe George Ader, Aulia Ahmad, Somaya Al-Hardin, Mashal Abdul Aziz Al-Mahdi, Mohammed Al-Safar, Beladenta Amalia, Claudia Batz, Christian Billinghurst, Mohammed Shafiq bin Mohammed Sahib, Rebecca Blaylock, Emily Carter Richardson. Heitung Megan Chan. Yingxin Chen. Erica Crittenden. Juan Sebastian Dennis Beryl. Abdi Farah. Isabel Firth. Awarded the Wellcome Trust Center Global Health Dissertation Prize, Prerna Gopal. Caitlin Green. Clara Greiner. Plummer Hamilton. Amy Harvey. Sarah Elizabeth Haylock. Makoto Hibini. Saima Kakwani. Jacob Kuri. Elza Kobesi. Mara Kont. Maggie Mansin Lee. Alanis Elizabeth Linwood. Antonia Lucia Lombardi. Shona Lucid. Awarded the Master of Public Health Prize General Stream for the best dissertation, Amy Luck. Christina Limperopoulou. Hugh Callum MacDonald. Farah Massoud. Emma Charlotte Maynard. Caitlin McCann. Lucy Miller. Reda Mistina. Margot Wren Nave. Han Pan. Vasiliki Papagiorgio. Lee Loredana Papaleontio. Umber Noor Kwavi. Harumi Kizada Yamamoto. Awarded the Wellcome Trust Center Global Health Student Prize, Mark Skopek. Fatima Sultan. Alexandra Stonehill. Chandini Suresh. Isaac Tam. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Master of Public Health Global Stream, Mayvan Skulkvek. Sophia Tian Yung Wang. Zhao Zhao Wang. Li Yi Yung. Isa Nawazish Ali Zaiba. Chen Yu Zhang. Fan Yuan Zhou. Diploma of the Imperial College Doctor of Philosophy School of Public Health, Kieran Bates. Hannah Bixby. Doris Chan. Francesca Catherine De Donato. Elizabeth Dubois. Rocco Freebo. Alistair Heffernan. Joelle Helliwell. Joanne Mulligan. Malibogo Kajwani. That concludes the graduates from the School of Public Health. Please join me in a round of applause.
Depl- Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Science, Department of Surgery and Cancer. Saif Altamin. Lilia Adiva. Omolola Adeyemi. Lorraine Afrakni. Aliyah Amin. Heaven Rich Augustine. Lena Bogosian. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Surgical Innovation, Vasilios Bonatsos. Louise Chamberlain. Letiwe Choga. April Cole. Victoria Crawford. Nandita Deo. Anne Louise Edwards. Ormotara George. Nof Abdulatif Gaith. Orla Green. Harriet Elizabeth Gunstone. Hans Christian Hansen. Krupesh Haria. Kazi Arif Hussein. Javeria Khalid. Pearl Kailesser. Kartik Kumar. Kate Charon Lee. Eleanor Lucy Mason. Tom Main. Annie McCurdy. Daniel McTavish. Niels Michael. Rebecca Morris. Dr. Dash Newington. Cassidy Nwankwo. Nicholas Owen. Meenal Patel. Ari Feli. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Reproductive and Developmental Biology, Georgie Poole. Caroline Potts. Sean Povey. Dr. Luke Pratsidas. Gareth Probert. Sara Requina Rodriguez. Mirto Riga. Hansang Ruan. Camina Ruano San Martin. Swati Sachnia. Shirin Sade. Catherine Sarby. Elizabeth Stevenson. Jonathan Edward Amir Sullivan. Preya Sundra Lingam. Rachel Velvet Surtees. Joshua Simmons. Xian Tang. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Healthcare and Design, Benush Tavana Tirani. Zaina Ashraf Tawakol. James Kenneth Timmis. Rob Wakefield. Agnieszka Wojciechowska. Michael Hartley Parkinson. Jing Yi Shi. Sevgi Yusufoglu. Diploma of the Imperial College Master of Research, Department of Surgery and Cancer. Nurhan Abud. Alex Ainsko, awarded the Dean's Prize for Respiratory and Cardiovascular Science. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Microbiome in Health and Disease, Elena Alambriti. Shahad Al-Jifri. Nicholas Ayub. Sophia Azam. Declan James Barker. Ruby Jo Bavington. Jamie Beaumont. Hilda Bologna. Miguel Benavente Molinaro. Umandu Bernstein. Young B. Sylvia Bishchuk. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Bacterial Pathogenesis and Infection, Maya Bruderer. Nicoletta Bruno. Amahaya Kadin Yanis Garay. Emily Kalamita. Matt. Olivia Cast. Yulan Chang. Yijin Chen. Sijing Chen. Rachel Cooley. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Epidemiology, Evolution, and Control of Infectious Diseases, Joshua Deef. Lasita Dolomula Hewa Kankan Angi. Enanga Moselle Eko. Lilian El Ait. Youssef El-Ghazouli. Awarded the Hamlin Prize, Jayan Shah Fathi. Dinusha Fernando. Awarded the Galen Prize, Anne Fryer. Kate Gallagher. Maria Gil Julia. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Data Science, Guadalupe Gonzalez. Jasmine Gore. Divya Garcia. Michael Groot. Yu Guo. Lauren Headley. Ashley Hoffland. Alicia Jaffrey. Philippus Constantinidis. King Bill Lee. Yan Min Lee. Hui Mai Luen. Shiroz Mahmood. Zara Masood. Sandesh Mailer. Fanurius Nikolaides Mikolaides. Joaria Merida. Zaki Craig Nielsen. Maya Nolan. Ioana Pananyi. awarded the Dean's Prize for Biomedical Research, Sophia Peterson. Fatini Poya. Mihai Pavel Psuyek. Lakshmi Rajput. Jade Maria Rosa Roberts. Awarded the Hamlin Prize, Caitlin Romanzik. Laura Ross Fraxides. Ratalini Samar At Unga. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Molecular Basis of Human Disease, Katarina Vanessa Sava. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Cancer Informatics, Desiree Schneidrig. Michael William Schrauben. Ruxin Sekon. Anastasia Shendrajina. Tariq Mayanshur. Tabithu Charlotte Josephine Sleep. Emmanuel Steele Yanakis. Maya Sun. Chizid Sun. Masia Sereda Veeves. Sora Suzuki. Victoria Taylor Bateman. Veneta Todorova. Yayan Sai. Victoria Tsang. Fatima Ulla. Karishma Valland. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Anesthetics, Pain Medicine and Intensive Care, Yuan Mo Wang. Giuseppina Maniscalco. Keanu Weng Kan. Demi Anne Marie Wiskirke. Lewis Woodward. Neil Wright. Jinyi Wu. Jiwei Zhu. Jason Yu. Awarded the Dean's Prize for Medical Robotics and Image Guided Intervention, Dan Dan Zhang. Wenzin Zhang. Jianqing Zheng. Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Education, Department of Surgery and Cancer. Carolina Britton. Boris Marankovic. Clara Martin. Janso Paddick Akudi. Ken Wong. Diploma of the Imperial College, Doctor of Medicine, Department of Surgery and Cancer. Rahul Bhattacharya. Prem Channa. Rupali Karmarkar. Diploma of the Imperial College, Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Surgery and Cancer, Abdul Rahim. Yusuf Siyat Abdullahi. Mohammed Jaez Al-Sadi. Juliana Astuti. Adarsh Babar. Emily Barrow. Roshan Bhutan. Peter Bradshaw. Richard Brown, Michele Cecchini, Alexander Cooper, Ananya Das, Tanweer Datu, Janet Dean, Gonzalo Corai, Shuraya Dobash, Sophia Fuduna, Ekaterina Georgopoulou, Argyrios Giannopoulos, Alison Harrod, Lucy Hicks, Donja Karamlu, Harriet Kemp, Donna Kennedy, Rachel Leah, Manhong Lung, Li Chen Lit, Munmith Matharu, Mireya Mato Prado, Helen Miller, Anita Maitra, Hemal Modi, Chris Mullington, Charlotte Oakley, Sarah Oneida, David Leslie Phelps, Deuterob Pecharaburanin, William Stokes, Colin Sugden. That concludes the graduates from the Department of Surgery and Cancer and the Faculty of Medicine. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduating class.
Presentation of Outstanding Achievement Awards. Can I please ask Mr. Palad Asafurat to come forward for the Outstanding Student Achievement Award? Would you come stand here, please? Stand over there? I think you should stand over here. Have you a bit closer, please? Thank you. Mr. Palad Asafurat recently completed his PhD studies at the Department of Medicine at Imperial College in London. Over the 5 years of his studies, he set a gold standard for student representation at the college and has taken on a number of roles that have benefited Imperial as a whole. In the second year of his PhD, Dr. Asafurat was the Academic and Welfare Officer of the Imperial College Graduate Students Union for the Faculty of Medicine, where he worked with staff to chair the first faculty-level student-staff liaison committee. During his time, he also became chief advisor and vice president of the Thai Association in the United Kingdom under royal patronage. His connections with the Royal Thai Embassy and its academic office have been beneficial to our Thai student community and supported a positive representation of the college to the international diplomatic community in the UK. In this role, he was instrumental in organizing the royal visit of Princess Chulaborn Mahidol of Thailand to the college in 2016, helping to strengthen Imperial's links with the country. I therefore invite you, President, to award Dr. Palad Asafurat an Outstanding Student Achievement Award in recognition of his outstanding contribution to Imperial College London. And I'd now like to invite Mr. Daniel Kaplan. You can also come stand over here. Thank you. Also for an Outstanding Student Achievement Award. Apart from being a very talented mathematician, Mr. Dan Kaplan is also passionate about communicating mathematics and helping others to understand and appreciate it. With Professor Richard Thomas, Mr. Kaplan helps to run an outreach maths club at a North London primary school, where his sympathetic, creative, and committed approach has made him invaluable to the club, especially in finding ways to create maths problems that motivate the children. In addition to this, Mr. Kaplan has collaborated with Imperial's STEM Potential program, designing activities for Year 11 students and encouraging them to aspire to top universities. He has spoken at a STEM summer camp for teenage girls in Nigeria and also mentors an undergraduate student at Imperial through the Undergraduate Research Opportunities Program, Europe, a role typically reserved for professors. Mr. Kaplan thinks deeply about mathematics, about how to understand it, learn it, and teach it, and he truly cares about students. Together, these make powerful combinations that has a positive effect on all the students who come in contact with him. I therefore invite you, President, to award Mr. Dan Kaplan an Outstanding Student Achievement Award in recognition of his outstanding contribution to Imperial College London.
Presentation of the President's Medal. The Dillo Research Group, led by Professor Walgett Dillo. The Dillo Research Group are a world-leading team in clinical translational research in reproductive endocrinology. As part of their research, they carried out the first into human studies of kisspeptin and urokinin B, two recently discovered hormones vital to normal reproductive function. They translated their findings to identify new therapies for patients with reproductive disorders. And thanks to their work, the first baby following kisspeptin treatment was born in 2013. Together, the team has published over 65 articles in leading journals, raised over £25 million in grant funding, and worked with collaborators across the world to deliver their research. In recognition of their contribution to clinical research, the team's work has been awarded the American Endocrine Society Award for Excellence in Clinical Research and the British Society for Neuroscience Investigator Prize. It is an honor to celebrate their outstanding achievement today. I therefore invite you, President, to award the Dillo Research Group a President's Medal in recognition of their outstanding achievement. MRC Center for Global Infectious Disease Analysis, led by Professor Neil Ferguson. The MRC Center for Global Infectious Disease Analysis is an exemplar of Imperial research. It addresses global challenges, embraces multidisciplinary research, and informs decision makers and policy. The center and its researchers have played a major role in providing epidemiological analysis of the H1N1 flu pandemic in 2009, and were part of the global response to the Ebola epidemic in West Africa. The center has also assisted in the response to more recent threats, including the Zika epidemic in Latin America and major yellow fever epidemics in Angola and Brazil. The center works closely with governments and research centers and has delivered workshops with policymakers in countries such as China, Senegal, Kenya, and South Africa to support collaborative research and advise on the development of effective disease control policies. I therefore invite you, President, to award the MRC Centre for Global Infectious Disease Analysis a President's Medal in recognition of their outstanding research.
Members of Court and Council, President, graduates, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. When I was appointed Chair of Council of Imperial College, I became the first Chair to have also been an alumnus of the College. And so, although it was some time ago, I know what it feels like to occupy the other part of this stage. I've crossed here as a graduating student, just like you have today, with my proud family sitting in the audience, just as many of yours are here today. And of course, you are not just graduating students, but graduating postgraduate students from one of the world's great universities. This is an exceptional achievement. You've excelled at advanced studies, demonstrating creativity, commitment, and mastery of your disciplines. In your research and projects, you've made original contributions, creating new knowledge and insights. You've gained many valuable skills, which I'm sure will propel forward your careers, and I give you all my warmest congratulations. And it's not just me saying that Imperial is a special place. The Times Education Rankings puts us as the third highest in Europe and the ninth in the world. Other measures vary, but in almost all of them, we feature in the top handful of places in the UK and across the world. In fact, only 6% of the total population of the world hold any degree at all, let alone a postgraduate qualification from a top university. So always remember how privileged and special you are. Today is not the end of your journeys, but the beginning of new chapters. There'll be many opportunities to come, and I wish you every success in harnessing them. Now, it's for me to bring these proceedings to a close, but before doing so, I'd like to thank some of those responsible for the success of today's ceremony. So firstly, without trying to name anybody individually, please join me in thanking all of those who've worked so hard to plan and organise the day's events. Thank you. We must also thank Oliver Gooch and the amazing musicians and singers who performed throughout this ceremony. And a special thanks, she's disappeared, but to our soloist, physics student Hannah Tanakashi. Thank you. Now, it's of course your day and your achievement, but sitting behind me is an array of people who've helped and guided you, and they've been joined by a great many other professors and lecturers, and technicians and support staff, all of whom have helped you through your years here. So I'd ask you to thank your professors and the rest of the Imperial team who've helped you over the last year or so. And then, of course, there's you, our graduates. Thank you for your drive and enthusiasm that makes Imperial such an exciting place. And congratulations once again on all your achievements. Although this is the end of the ceremony, it's definitely not farewell. You are part, with me, of the worldwide network of Imperial alumni. We will be here for you and we'll be pleased to help you as you go on from your studies to further careers. And as I dare say it, at some point in the future, we may well in turn ask you for help too. We're very proud of what you've achieved and we'll be proud of what you go on to achieve, so please do stay in touch as members of the Imperial family. Now, I don't know, it seems to me so far the applause has been very polite. Perhaps it's the formality of the occasion. And I knew the students here are well able to make more noise than that. So very finally, I'd ask you, the graduates, to stand, thank your most important supporters, your partners, your mothers, your fathers, your brothers, your sisters, your friends, who've been there to help you when you've needed them. Please thank your family and friends.